Dinosaurs are terrifying.
I gotta see what's up with the aliens.
I dabble. Kind of jack of all trades, master of absolutely nothing. Oh, good gracious. From books only, maybe both from the King Killer Chronicles. From screen adaptations, I don't know, someone from Lord of the Rings or Harry Potter, maybe? That's such a loaded question. I don't know.
I was a big dreamer. Anything out of phase with our reality is always enjoyable.
I wanted to be a paleontologist when I was a kid, so I've always been fascinated by. I was a big dinosaur nerd, had all the books, had little, like, excavation kits and wooden fossils. One of them was, like, a six-foot velociraptor, very much larger than I was. So I'm, like, recruiting my mom and dad's help. Like, hey, yeah, if you're just going to put, no, that's the wrong place. You're going to move the a lot. And those are movies that I still rewatch to this day, too. So, and they're slowly adding, which makes it harder to just sit in one period and binge all of them at once. So now it's become, like, a weekend thing. Run, hide, excavate underground, build a bunker, and live there. You know, I get Chris a lot as my celeb lookalike, so I'll say that, just in the off chance that I could play his younger brother.
100%, yeah, I gotta figure out what's going on, you know? I gotta see what's up with the aliens.
I think it's Neil deGrasse Tyson who's like, it's kind of a terrifying thought that maybe they were searching for intelligent life, found us, and dictated that we weren't intelligent life and moved on and kept looking. That's how advanced some of these aliens could be. I don't know. I won't say it, but probably the F word. I use it quite a bit. It's such a versatile word. Not that I condone or recommend using it.